Payless opened a fake shoe store to trick influencers into thinking their shoes were high-end. You see, they rebranded as Palessi for a weekend and marked up their shoe prices by 1,800%. And let's just say, these influencers and designers completely fell for it.
Elegant, sophisticated.
Some of them even bought these fake high-end shoes. But before they left, Payless made sure to tell them what was actually going on.
No way.